little orphan Annie come to our house to stay, and wash the cups and saucers up, and brush the crumbs away, and shoo the chickens off the porch, and dust the hearth, and sweep, and make the fire, and bake the bread, and earn her board and keep, and all us other children, when the supper things is done, we sit around the kitchen fire and has the most fun, a-listenin' to the witch tales that Annie tells about, and the goblins that get you if you don't watch out. Once there was a little boy, wouldn't say his prayers, and when he went to bed at night away upstairs, his mammy heard him holler, his daddy heard him bawl, and when they turned the givers down, he wasn't there at all. They seeked him in the rafter room, and cubby hole and press, and seeked him up the chimbley flue, and everywhere, I guess. But all they ever found was this, his pants and roundabout, and the goblins will get you if you don't watch out. And one time a little girl at all his laugh and grin, and make fun of everyone and all her blood and kin, and once when they was company and old folks was there, she mocked them and shocked them and said she didn't care. And this as she kicked her heels and turned to run and hide, they was two great black things a-standing by her side. And they snatched her through the ceiling before she knowed what she's about. And the goblins will get you if you don't watch out. And little orphan Danny says, when the blaze is blue, the lamp wick sputters, and the wind goes, ooh. You hear the crickets quit, and the moon is gray, and the lightning bugs and dew is all quenched away. You better mind your parents, and your teachers fond and dear, and cherish them that loves you, and dry the orphan's tear, and help the poor and needy ones that clusters all about. The goblins will get you if you don't watch out.